but you would have the linstock beside you, or you would be doing something quite tricky, which is holding your slow match in one hand and your powder in the other, while you loaded. Come on, Gunner. Chop, chop. It's going to be floggings tonight. Okay, have a care. It's going to prime the piece.
Can't get this arrow's point now.
And the other lovely Debbie McGee will hand in the linstock. Nobody really knows when slow match was invented, but it seems to be fairly early on. And it's seen in a lot of illustrations. Okay, away we go, Gunners. Yeah, not a bad bang for a little gun. So these are